breaking news. On recent discovery of newly named compulsive liar manipulator, John Brace has miscalculated his recent attempt on victim Emily Dre. Little did he know the effect of playing her would cause his karma to increase dramatically. Anonymous sources claim that John was playing her from the beginning, calling her more of a hassle than originally intended, and his top pick in his top three draft. Reports show that after the split, he felt no remorse and was shockingly glad over the breakup. Ladies and gentlemen, watch out. This is a Category 5 fuckboy and shall be treated as such. Thank you and be safe.
Now this is a warning to all the future girls who'll be blinded by your lies and affected by your pearls. And I'm here to stop you now, so don't think you got away. Send me April after fight.
Yeah.
What a cliche. I was talking to your ex. Yep, your morals are askew. Wait, you love me after day of even meeting you?
Ew.
You're goddamn crazy. I wish I could hit undo. Hey, ladies, heads up. He might be missing a screw. You crossed the line when you crossed me. Breaking bitches' hearts with no apology.
Nope.
And you're so good at lying. Why don't you get a degree? A profession so perfect just for you and Larry. John Brace, you're a fucking mental case. Just go back to Canada because you're a waste of space. You cheat on girls for fun, do it all for the chase. Sucks my little brother had to put you in your place. John Brace, you're a fucking mental case. Just go back to Canada cause you're a waste of space. You cheat on girls for fun, do it all for the chase. Sucks my little brother had to put you in your place. No, I can't, is what I should have said before you convinced me to lay down in your bed. You think you are the shit, but I think you are misled. Cause no Christian boy would ever let Lexi give him head.
Bitch,
act like the victim to lure in your next.
Your next.
After this song, no one will be perplexed.
Nope.
So I figured you out, there's no need to reflect. Yeah, your friend sold you out, they're the boys incorrect. John Brace, you're a fucking mental case. Just go back to Canada cause you're a waste of space. You cheat on girls for fun, do it all for the chase. Sucks my little brother had to put you in your place. John Brace, you're a fucking mental case. Just go back to Canada cause you're a waste of space. You cheat on girls for fun, do it all for the chase. Sucks my little brother had to put you in your place. Here's how you know how he will play you. There's no emotion in his eyes, kinda like a CPU. He'll tell you he's been cheated on. Remember, he is Satan spawn. Don't pick sides like a neutron. Don't ask me, just ask Sean. Oh my god, did I go too far?
Yeah.
I exposed all your friends, I'll cast them in my repertoire.
Okay.
Make your games a superstar.
Okay.
Go on, pick your avatar.
Okay.
Oh, you speak French? Well, au revoir.
Bye.
John Brace, you're a fucking mental case. Just go back to Canada, cause you're a waste of space,
bitch.
You cheat on girls for fun, do it all for the chase. Sucks my little brother had to put you in your place. John Brace, you're a fucking mental case. Just go back to Canada, cause you're a waste of space. You cheat on girls for fun, do it all for the chase. Sucks my little brother had to put you in your place.
Your place.
Before I go, I'd like to say that writing the song was simply child's play.